In this short video lesson, I'm going to show you how to start your journey with less than $300. To start wholesaling real estate, do you need $1,000? I've seen some gurus title their video $1,000 and then end up telling you that you don't need a dime to run a business. Do you believe that? It's time to expose wholesale gurus. The business is saturated and evolving. With that mindset, you will end up losing your $1,000 and even thousands of hours chasing after others that are struggling with driving for dollars. This is the number of people willingly reaching out to us weekly, all digitally, without having to leave the house to drive for dollars, cold call them, or knock on their doors like Jehovah's Witness members. There's nothing wrong with Jehovah's Witness, but I'm guessing their goal is not the same as yours. You actually want return on investment of your money and time, right? That's not all. Each one of those 400 plus people I just showed you represents a network of more people all around the world that I could solve problems for. I also don't have to wait to close real estate deals before I make money. That's the very same reason why I was able to 10x the number of transactions in my business monthly. Because of these videos, 500 plus new wholesalers are joining your market daily. If you don't watch this video till the end, you should be scared of saturation and competition. How much do I need to get started with wholesaling real estate? That is in fact a very popular question. That's why we run YouTube channels and Instagram to answer these questions. So do you need $1,000 or $2,000? I heard another video advising not to spend it. I don't totally disagree with that, but in this short lesson, I will share a more in-depth context on how to decide that. I will tell you that chasing after success in a million-dollar business with a free and cheap marketing mindset is probably not smart. Sure, there are strategies of marketing or outreach to motivated sellers that don't take money, but that 100% of the time means it consumes your most valuable resource, time. So we should be careful, right? Sure, there are gurus preaching hustle and obsession approach to the game, and that may sound sexy now because after all, that costs nothing, right? Not accurate. That's only true if you don't value your time. I'm also very aware that same theory will attract a jobless person who already lays around doing nothing, or a person with a get rich quick mindset. I want you to get rich, but I want you to get rich for sure. There are so much information about wholesale real estate investing on the internet. However, there's a massive disadvantage to that because it makes the business a low barrier entry game. That's why everyone, their moms and pops, are now the wholesalers. The good news is that majority of those gurus preach free and cheap mindset strategies such as driving for dollars, knocking on doors, cold calling. Simply let others do it and generate the leads for your business. Let me explain. By the way, cold calling is not cheap when you factor the fact that you can secure a $20 per hour regular job easily and then turn around and use 50% of that to build a massive wholesale empire using proper marketing skills that make sense in a digital age. So no, it's not smart to approach the wholesale business like a gambling game. So while there are many YouTube channels with the Kool-Aid of free strategies, I would be careful to not jump into anything that consumes time without instant returns and a way to track progress unless I close a deal. 98% of people who approach the business that way fail in spite of consistent efforts. I listen to podcasts and all. That's how I check market pulse for what's working or not. But you have to do more. You have to invest time and possibly money into learning one thing. Not the legalities, not the contracts, not LLCs, not the best logo colors. You should only invest time into building leverage. You have to learn how to market digitally. It's going to be the best use of your resources, especially your time. You don't want to be a wholesaler. Wholesaling is just one strategy out of 10 that you can use to make money from home if you master the skills of marketing. Many people will tell you they got started with driving for dollars. That's usually not true, or at least not accurate. While 2% or less of people who put consistent effort in that strategy do get lucky and become poster children with testimonials, these gurus are just counting on you plus 999 others who watch the video to generate leads with your time, gas, and car depreciation, then offer to help you do the deal and split 50-50 in JV, joint venture, with you. it's a better business model for them, right? Not necessarily for you. Do the math. 2% of 1,000 drivers is 20 potential people that can bring them deals. Make sense? So unless you are unemployable to a regular job, you should be thinking about recruiting your own drivers with digital marketing, just like the gurus. Why do you think they're diligently running a YouTube channel? Here's my prediction for the future. The title wholesaler is going down the drains. Let me prove that. Try showing up to an appointment, introducing yourself as a wholesaler, and let me know how that goes. If you have that experience, please share the outcome in the comment area below. For the most part, the seller looks at you like a clown. So spending $30 on gas could be replaced with a full month access to millions of data of potential motivated sellers, as opposed to wasting precious time collecting less than 1,000 of the same data. You might as well burn the car. Some gurus may argue that the quality of leads are a better place to focus on. You have to dig through the duds to find studs in any business. Quantity is necessary. With driving for dollars, all you're doing is collecting data and not leads. The post office is already collecting data of vacant properties and selling it online for way less than $30 without having to destroy your car driving for dollars. Secondly, you cannot call it a lead without an actual expressed interest in selling a property. It has to involve an actual person for you to call it a lead. A property address is not a lead, that's just data. Another lead you should be generating that no one talks about are people with interest to buy properties for investment purposes. Stay tuned. I will teach you how to build a massive list of buyers who will pay more. So instead of going through the manual process of driving for dollars, skip tracing, and then having to start the prospecting one data at a time, step into smart real estate wholesaling. Learn attraction marketing. Learn magnetic marketing. Shout out to marketing legend Dan Kennedy. Learn direct response marketing. And no, I'm not talking about direct mailing. That's probably overpriced for doing business in 2000 and digital, simply because people have moved their attentions from the mailbox to their mobile devices and social media. Do you need proof? Plus, in general, they don't appreciate when you intrude or infringe on their privacy on those old school media space. The prospects have the power of choice and would rather be the one reaching out to you to ask for help in solving their problem. To be clear, I'm not saying old school methods like driving for dollars, knocking on doors, and cold calling doesn't work. What I'm saying is that those marketing strategies position you to quit before they work. The number one secret is consistency. The old school strategies position you against consistency. The question you should ask yourself is, can you keep working those strategies consistently until they work? If yes, keep doing it. If you already closed the deal in the last month consistently doing it, keep doing it. If not, you're probably confused. When you're confused, it's time to learn something new. Never mind what you heard. Skip tracing, especially in smaller quantities, is not cheap either. 35 cents will become $350. 45 cents will become $450. 25 cents will become $350. $1.50 will become $1,500. And if you don't close any deals, you made no money and have to do it all over again. By the way, the more new wholesalers join the game of driving for dollars, skip tracing, and cold calling, the more expensive skip tracing will be. It's basic economics, demand, and supply. The cream always rises to the top, and the lesson is about how you can stand out and outlast people chasing after the old school methods. And like I said earlier, direct mailing is not the way to go, even though that's how I got started back in 2005. I do not recommend bandit signs either, even though I made hundreds of thousands of dollars from them. They work, but be my guest. If you enjoy city code enforcement officers calling you with a threat of a $1,500 violation ticket if you don't take them down. Personal experience. The future of wholesaling is to never call yourself a wholesaler like a clown, but to learn the skills of marketing, list building, and list monetization in a digital age. This is 2000 and digital. You don't really have a choice. You see, you can avoid reality, but you can't avoid the consequences of avoiding reality. Ayn Rand. Listen up. I agree 100% with Max Maxwell, one of the best digital marketers the wholesale real estate industry has ever seen. The best marketing in this business is consistency, but you have to apply consistency to the right marketing strategy that positions you for the long game. If you don't and you're following the masses, you're never gonna make it in this business. This business will change your life. I know you feel motivated when I tell you that you're one deal away. However, the reality is that we're all live in the digital age. You're actually one data away, or should I say one skill away. So I hope this gives you a more in-depth idea of where you need to be sowing your treasures. You do not need $1,000. You don't need $3,000 either, but you need at least $300 per month to set up your digital marketing for your wholesale real estate business. You can check out www.11dayschallenge.com for a challenge that will get you all set up in 11 days step by step. You don't need to attend Driving for Dollars if this lesson already makes sense to you. I am very aware that most people need to try it and fail at it first. If that's the case for you, add this video to your Watch Later playlist on YouTube or bookmark it. Drive for Dollars for 30 days consistently. If you're like 98% of people that will inevitably achieve nothing doing that, come back here. I will still be here. I've been doing this since 2005. Watch this video again and get started on a path to building a digital age empire like Max Maxwell, Jerry Nutton of Flipping Mastery TV, Cody Sperber of Clever Investor, Brent Daniels and the Wholesaling Inc. crew, Jay Morrison, Chris Chico, Dan Merrill of Fortune Builders, and a few others that I admire and follow specifically for paying attention to the secrets I just spilled in this video. Sure, the business is as simple as getting something under contract at a very discounted rate and selling that piece of paper for something more than you got it for. But what's the something? Properties? Who owns the properties? A person, the lead. You need to learn lead generation. With attraction marketing, which is the way forward into the future, you will retain your power if a prospect calls you for help, as opposed to the other way around, which is cold calling. With do not call and all the laws that the states are passing, the future does not look good for anyone stuck on strategies that involve unsolicited calls and text messages. There's a big descent coming down on them. At least you need to be positioned for the shift, even if they're working for you now. So obsession with the technicalities of wholesaling is not good enough. I know you can probably teach me everything in your sleep. That's cool. But you're better positioned when you're obsessed with digital marketing, just like the gurus that taught you those strategies. Why do you think they keep releasing videos on YouTube, weekly episodes on podcasts, email, selling tools, events, and etc.? They are obsessed with marketing, not wholesaling. Can you see that? Because of that, they will never have to deal with lack of money because marketing allows you to serve more value to the market. Go ahead and download Smart Real Estate Wholesaling for free from www.smartrealestatewholesaling.com. Join the Smart Wholesaling Gang today. By doing so, you will get it directly into your email and you can email me your questions as many times as you need to. You will be working for yourself, but mentorship access was a big catalyst of my success when I started in 2005. Ongoing access to mentorship makes results inevitable. Sure, you're one deal away, but it's more like one skill away. We're in 2000 and digital. You can follow me at iTalksB on Instagram. We are a small group of a little over 20,000. This skill set is not for the crowd. It's for the chosen ones that I am working with personally. If you agree with anything I said in this video, please smash the like button just once. Subscribe and share to your social network. Come back here 3 to 4 times a week. I release brand new videos with tips to rank to the top of the Smart Wholesaling Gang. You are in the right place. You will never have to worry about wholesaling being legal or illegal, as you will be solving problems. Before I end this lesson, there is one more thing, and there's nothing I want to hide. People would ask, how much exactly will Smart Wholesaling cost me? I hate surprises too. So here's the breakdown of how you will use the $300 per month to scale out a $100,000 per month business. 11 days challenge, ongoing team training and system, partnership and mentorship, that's $97 per month. List building software to automate outreach, marketing, list monetization and follow-up, is $15 a month. Landing pages and web hosting to capture leads into your ever-growing list online is $5 per month. Progress, testing and conversion tracker is $27 per month. Actual marketing campaign, starting at $155 per month. That's a total of $299 per month. To run your business and start making money from multiple transactions plus deals monthly. and you're running and scaling a million-dollar empire from anywhere in the world, just like the gurus. By the way, there are links to all of those tools in the description box below if you want to test drive some of those for free and next to nothing. Your best chances is to do it all through the 11 days challenge, which connects you with the monthly list building lab mentorship. You can find that at www.11dayschallenge.com. It's optional, but it makes your life easier and a cheaper way to run your business in the long run when you factor in the cost of wasting time. Everything you need to know about wholesale is right here on this channel. In fact, you can Google Wholesaling 101 Crash Course, all that talks, and a free 7-part detailed series comes right up for you with my full story from 2005 to date. But no one is talking scaling and leverage in a digital age. But they are using the same platforms and skills to spread old school exhausted methods and strategies. Now you have more than 500 newbie wholesalers joining any market daily everywhere. What do you think will happen if you don't stand out from the crowd? What if you could build your wholesaling operation from anywhere in the world? Many people still think virtual wholesaling is optional. Well, I'm wholesaling in your backyard, and there's 49 in 50 chances that I do not live in your state. There is no such thing as a non-virtual wholesaler anymore, as there are 19 years old kids wholesaling in your backyard from the other side of the country. Get it together. Either you're a guru or not, you need to have $2 coming in for every $1 you spend. That's the goal, regardless of how long it takes you to get there. The goal is not to spend nothing. If that was the goal, all you have to do is spend nothing. I'm sure that your goal is to harvest big profits, but you cannot harvest when you didn't sow. My goal is to help you get to $600 per month in revenue first, with or without closing deals when you spend $300. If I can hand you the skill to do that, would you have more money to market for as long as you want? The gurus also tend to forget to tell you that after you lock the property under contract, you need buyers. I know, they told you if the deal is good enough, buyers will drop out of the skies in heaven for all 500 wholesalers in your market. Doesn't make much sense, right? That's why they conveniently tell you the deal is not good enough when there are no buyers. Wholesale real estate is a dual-sided business that requires two types of leads. Motivated sellers, which is most popular, most saturated, investors and buyers, zero competition. No one is building a fresh list of investors and buyers that are coming out of seminars weekly looking to pick up their first investment property. They're also usually open to pay more because they have time to invest in buy and holds and creative deals. With 11 days challenge, you will learn how to build a list, monetize the list. You can skip 80% of the hustle, which is finding and begging motivated sellers, make six figures income with or without closing deals, and do 10 times more transactions and deals. That's attraction marketing. That's smart real estate wholesaling. Where do the deals come from then? Remember, there are 500 plus other wholesalers who are spending hard time and their hard-earned dollars with driving for dollars, cold calling, door knocking, direct mailing. Right now, a ton of them can't find buyers. They are stranded with contracts. They have illegally listed those properties on Craigslist and Facebook Marketplace without holding a license as an agent. I get the question all the time, what if I get stuck with a contract and can't find a buyer? You now have a growing list of buyers to help them dispose of the deals, make 50% of the net profit, and get them even more money than they can get from the five dinosaur cash buyers in their local market that are looking for 40 cents on the dollar deals. I warned you, I was going to expose gurus, right? Now you can bring some value to this marketplace, solve problems for real, and make easier money. You have two choices, all legit. One, you can be one of the 500 new people cold calling the same motivated sellers, or two, you can be the one to help all 500 with the contract they are stuck with to close the deals. Which side of that would you rather be on? Go in the description box of this video lesson and use the links to get going now.